Welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft for the PlayStation 3. In this part, I'll work on getting a fence gate for reasons you will probably know by now. I'll need them more. I think that may be enough. I believe I got enough material. And here's the defense gate. I see it. Good, I have foreseen. Now, where's the chain? Because of the fact that I kind of need a chicken. Or more. I only need one cow. Because one cow can refill your bucket infinite times. Or so it seems. Due to I filled 3 buckets worth. Now I'm fixing this error. Where, oh where is a chicken? Come on, chicken, over this way. Chicken. Up here. Good chicken. Keep on following me. Chicken. Chicken. Follow me. Mm. now because of the fact I may want to breed chickens in the future. I kind of need to find another if I want to do so. Due to the more chickens, the better when it comes to farming chickens. So, chickens, come here. I have some nice tasty seeds for you. Yes, if you haven't realized, look. I'll be back for you, Wolf. Since I do happen to have a phone or two, and it kind of rarely takes 500 bones to tame a wolf. No bones in this chest. What about this? No. This one, no. What about this one? I got one bow. I will try, but I don't trust my chances against with taming it, because one bone won't net me much chance for taming. Thus, I'm not so intent on taming that wolf at the moment. Because it's kind of something that's currently out of the realm of liveliness. Due to the fact that, to be quite frank, I do doubt that. Ow! I'm okay. Nothing hurt me. Too bad. Come on, gravel. it's getting dark, and I'm not near home. I have to go through a forest to get home. I got lucky there. Due to the fact that, well, I thought I'd be trapped in the forest without a way to get to safety. However, my fears were not fears to fear at all. Sorry for singing in that little bit. Because I know I probably should just be talking, not singing. Because of the fact that, well, this is a Let's Play Minecraft. Not a my songs. Video. Some of you probably didn't come here to see me sing. And I do respect that with. Due to the fact that, to be quite honest, yeah, I got the name, yeah, I got the name. Here comes one of the best food items there is. Yes, in console, it restores one bar of hunger. However, it's kind of a pretty good food item. Because it's got 7 uses. Which is something you can't argue about. Because it's so darn good of a food item. finally I can breed a cow and a chicken together. Yes, I know, melon is one of the worst food items there is. However, think of the fact you don't have to replant it. That makes it a lot easier. The thing, I do like a lot of YouTubers, as you can tell by the fact it takes forever and a half to get to the Z of my subscriptions. And yes, I consider forever and a half a valid way of measuring. Because how else would you measure something that takes forever to load? And if you wonder, the thing that just occurred is a lag on my side. Wait, is that... pumpkins! Time to start to replace my torches. With pumpkins. Moreoverly, jack-o'-lanterns. Is a neat surprise from exploring. I mean, hey, who'd hate to explore? To find a rare item. Yes, pumpkins are rare. Which means you can't expect to find a pumpkin on every seed. I think I found a swamp. Either that or a malformed jungle. I'd say this was a pretty good exploration, even though I haven't found any chickens. Watch me turn around and there'll be a load of chickens behind. Because I did traverse them through the whole forest. And I've yet to find a single Pitkin. Chances are, if you come and sing, I saw a chicken at some time frame, that chicken won't be at that time frame anymore. However, this was a pretty successful exploration, if I do say so myself. There, over that spot, in the spot that time to get a hole in. Put these pumpkins there, those seeds there, and go to bed because it's dark out. And time to plant these seeds. Of course, it could grow that way. And to plant something. We can agree that that exploration was definitely not what I was thinking it would be like. There's at least one good thing about watermelon, how renewable the stuff is. I mean, seriously, watermelon's one of the most renewable food items there is. Thus, I believe what that stat of food is called is its saturation is actually kind of hang itself. Why did the villagers choose to swim? I just don't get why villagers would swim on their very own. Serious, it could yield in them ending up dying. Or even worse. Them ending up with watering their lungs. due to, yes, I've drowned some villagers in the past. Who wouldn't? Villagers have very bad traits, to be quite frank. I'm still hunting for chickens. Chances are, if I was playing on my own accord, I'd say not for you to, I would dig a hole in a wall like that and call it my home. Yes, I know, that's a very lazy form to call a home. But the thing is, if you can live in it, it's a good home, is my standpoint. I'm not thinking about making a home that you can see through it yet. Keywords, yet. Due to, I'm eventually planning on making a window or two in the home. Found a temple, which means I definitely wandered far from home. As in, this isn't a plains biome I've been in before. Even though things may look somewhat familiar. Hopefully I can find my way home. Do I wouldn't like to end the video live? If I wind up lost, I won't be asking you all for advice, even though all of you probably could tell me where to go to get back. For some reason, I don't trust this plains biome to be where home's at. And my thoughts are accurate. I have to eat some watermelon now, just to survive. It has yet to reach the night. Thus, I am slightly safe. I do remember passing through a desert. That I believe was next to a lake. I don't want to wind up having to eat raw meat. I don't think I was here. It just don't seem familiar. There's a moose room biome, which means that there's where some mycelium can be found. I don't want to take advantage of the fact that I have commenters. To find where I am in comparison. Due to the fact that there is the temple, I didn't come from there. I had to have came from there. I know I took a turn off from where the island's basis is. AKA, if I can find the village, I'm practically home. Due to I know where I live in comparison to that village. Due to the fact that I've been through that village so many times. I don't want to have to resort in a whole home. But I would to keep my stuff. See that? That's of the nether portal I built. Thus home's near. Ish. Charge! Touchdown! I'll see y'all next time. But for now, like, comment, and subscribe!